changing thoughts and feelings. Using your senses. Today, I had a haircut. All with leaving thoughts behind me. And how does this change thoughts? With your subconscious recording everything that passes by you, your day in, day out. It records every single thing. Therefore, your mind has the capability to go and remember anything that you picked up on through your senses. Consciously, we are not aware of how to get in there through the subconscious. But when we get a sense of feeling about something, example is going to be a negative feeling or a feeling of discomfort. Example, I see a thought in my mind, and in that thought, I seen others and wondered what they were thinking. As from what I seen, perceived to see from their actions, their thinking wasn't the same as my thinking. Their thinking didn't fit in with my thinking, which left me with a problem with my thinking. This thinking left me uncomfortable, so I needed to change my thinking. To change that thinking, I had to get rid of my old way of thinking that had brought me to this feeling. And these thoughts that arose from this feeling, so I placed them thoughts as they were in my head and visualized them seeping into my hair as I would shave it off. It would fall from me, behind me, as it would leave my body. I would feel relieved and understand that everyone thinks differently. I see it as an issue. It is my problem that I have created in my own mind and that I can recreate. So as it falls behind me, I sweep it away and replace it with that understanding that it's a new day. Bright day, a day to move forward with thinking that makes me feel good.